does a God exist?
Oh, I feel like I have been struggling with that question for a long time. And like my parents are both pretty religious, but I think I'm still like wondering whether or not that's true or not.
What about you?
I do believe that a God exists and he is our creator and our almighty, and I am very like religious in that aspect, so yeah.
Which God is this? Which religion?
Christianity.
Okay. And are you saying you know that this God exists, or are you only saying you believe that this God exists?
I know and believe that he does exist.
Okay. I just don't want to leave Ralph, I'm going back and forth.
No.
Okay, it sounded like your answer was, I don't know.
Yes, I would definitely say I don't know. Because I have a lot of friends that are religious, but also not religious. So, and I wasn't brought up in a household that was going to church every Sunday. I mean, like, we pray before meals, but we don't really talk about that topic of whether or not God exists. And I just feel like I can't tell you directly, yes, I believe, but I don't think I do.
Okay, can you put a probability on it? For example, I don't think leprechauns exist, but I would say that they're highly unlikely to exist. What about God? Would you say it's likely, unlikely, sort of in the middle, or what?
For me, I would say highly unlikely.
For any of the gods of any of the religions?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Whenever you're ready. What is your proof of this God?
What is their proof? There's like scriptures of the Bible and you just have to believe, and that's just how I was raised and how I was grew up, and it's true.
So you're going by faith?
I am.
As opposed to proof. Do you think that's a smart thing to do?
Yes.
So faith makes things true?
I'm uncomfortable by your questions.
I mean, the goal here is not to make you uncomfortable. The goal is just to get people thinking. You know, ask them questions that they probably don't think about on a daily basis. So I understand. If you're uncomfortable, I understand. Okay, any final words for you regarding anything we talked about?
Nope.
All right.
Final words.
What about you? Do you have anything else to say regarding?
I would say that I am super in support of everyone having their own beliefs, and I'm definitely not trying to pressure, but I definitely would be open to learning about other people's religions as well.